can cope better with jet lag. Now, in addition to when we get light, other ways to deal with jet lag include dealing with melatonin, and that means melatonin and exercise. In general, the brain is filled with rhythm generators. I've just talked about one today, but I've mentioned some other ones, including breathing, walking, and monthly cycles. In all cases, brain rhythms depend on signaling networks of genes, neurons, and chemical and electrical signals that make up the internal equivalent of clockworks. In the next lecture, what I'm going to be doing is turning away from this kind of thing, and I'm going to be starting to talk about the arc of life. And so what we're going to do is we're going to turn away from these topics and start with the arc of life, and we're going to start from infancy and then go through old age.